Okay. Man, I really wish I had Quiet as my buddy now. Daniel, the D-Dog. Because he can spot threats for me in just like a weird fixed perimeter. Okay, I know where Huey's lab is. It's over here. Marker placed. Unless they moved it. I was surprised we didn't... Oh, no, I couldn't have taken it because... Yeah, I couldn't have taken it because I was running from Sahelanthropus. By the way, this is actually the best benefit of the water gun. It is the least damaging way to destroy equipment, or any electronic equipment. Actually, hold on. Since there's no one really around here. Wait, they actually said that there's no one around the base anymore because, like, they were all killed with the Russian strain of the virus. So I can just do that. Is there actually anyone around here? Oh, fuck, a lot more people than I expected.
Analysis complete.
Some people that might actually be worth taking, if I went to the effort of it. Okay. Yeah, unfortunately, be prepared to hear that a lot, because as good as this character is, Hold on, actually, what's her name? Okay, so Flaming Buffalo over here. Excuse me. Flaming Buffalo over here is, actually a pretty damn good character as far as I've seen. She is at least as good as the boss, or sorry, as Big Boss. But unfortunately, it's just missing a couple of things that make, Big Boss particularly unique. Like, the big thing is she doesn't have the arm, tool. She can't use the arm tool. Okay, so hopefully I can crawl right by. Fuck, he's actually looking directly at me. Look away, sir. Okay, good. Alright, gray on gray. Jesus. Was I shot exclusively on my leg? That actually looks kind of awesome, the fact that she's only bleeding from one side of her face. Jesus, whoever was shooting at me, like, really loved shooting at my crotch.
Analysis complete.
Because it's like my legs, everything under, like, is like everything on her ass, and I think on her front too, actually. Hold on. Oh no, it's not on the front, it's... So he was just shooting at my ass. Okay. Ah! Fucking rods of steel. Son of a gun. Oh, no one's guarding it anymore. Yeah, everyone's just kind of far away. Alright. See y'all later. Whoa! It's gone! Did they move it? Okay, I guess I gotta start, like, looking through the other hangars to see where they are. I was expecting it just to be here, because what purpose would they have to move it? Okay, so I guess, like, oh my god, all the security is around the hangar. Fuck. So I should have stayed, I should have at least investigated like I actually wanted to do initially before thinking that it was a stupid idea. By the way, I think that poster is apparent, I think I remember it being an objective for some reason. And I think it's just because it's a really easy to miss thing. Holy shit!
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Okay, good. If he turned to the left, I would have been so fucked. Are those two soldiers in? God damn it, they are. All right. Jesus.
Analysis complete.
Holy crap, I was actually gonna stick that guy up before deciding it was a better idea to just walk around him, or crawl around him, I should say. And I'm judging by the fact that that guy is guarding directly on the door, that it is probably the only way up. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Damn it! They locked it. Wow, fuck.
Snake, are you okay?
I think she actually takes about as much damage as Snake, actually. Fuck. The bigger thing is just the fact that I have only the water gun. Why am I on a horse? Where am I? Wow! Imagine if I had to horse all my way over there. Jesus. Oh my god, and my markers are all gone. Jesus, that's a trip. 4 kilometers. God damn. Fucking hell. Okay.
Please select a delivery point.
I think it's because it was so close to the other one that I couldn't really get a checkpoint. I think there's a door like right here. Okay, there's basically no one around here. So I'm just gonna destroy the communications equipment to make sure, like, however bad this gets, it won't get worse. Wow, that's actually a really crappy guard. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Damn it. Fucking hell. God damn. Alright, I gotta slow down my blood loss. Fuck. Goddamn. Yeah, I definitely should have gotten. What? Fuck. Whatever, I'm out of here. I just wanted to. The main thing I wanted to do is trigger a checkpoint. Okay, so I should be on my way to triggering a checkpoint. Ah, fuck. Great, any advantage this suit had is basically fucking gone now. So hopefully when I'm entering the range this time, I should get a checkpoint. God damn it, I didn't get any checkpoint. Fucking hell. He should just be complaining forever because there's no communications.
Stop.
What the hell is this? Oh, shit. I was weirded out by the fact that, like, the reloading animation for this is just, like, putting the damn thing in water for a little bit. I always love that about Metal Gear games, is they always have, like, really goofy touches to them. Because they always have, like, elements which people can say is, like, oh, that's too goofy. Or, like, for how serious it can be. And then they just have stuff that is so goofy that it's like, yeah, that had to have been on purpose.
Enemy presence detected. Not has been updated.
Oh, wait. There's... Holy shit, there's no enemies nearby, because everyone was searching. So I can go in here. So let's just say proof of loyalty. This must have been such a fucking trip for people who didn't play Peace Walker. How am I gonna take this out?
Ever since you woke up, well, that just might be what's left of our old friend Volgin.
I fucking knew it! Because it looks just like him, and it's his fucking suit, and the bandolier matches. Son of a bitch! Okay, so where was it? Oh, Jesus. This is actually one of the hardest fucking areas to get into. It is, like, this is, I think, genuinely one of the hardest ones to try to remain unseen. When I was trying to S rank a mission, one of them is actually in there. Like, one of them basically requires you to let someone get transported there. What the fuck is this? And when they get transported there, trying to get in there to be able to overhear his conversation is such a pain in the ass. Okay.
Where are your friends? But speak. The map has been updated.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Fuck it. I'm out of here. What? I totally punched him. Oh, fuck. Please don't tell me that dying would get me, mean I have to come back in here again. I don't want to call my horse, because I don't want my horse to get hurt. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ. By the way, the item right there that said Strange Loves Memento, is that actually supposed to be the AI pod itself? But then again, how the fuck can we work off of it? It's Strange Love's work. Is Strange Love gonna be part of this? I did see her voice credit in the in the credits of the first part, but I thought that was actually an error. But does that mean that she might be here now? Okay, so yeah, okay. I'm just going away far enough to where they'll forget about me for a bit, and then I'll come back into that box. Or sorry, they'll come back into that space and teleport to my next location. All right. Oh, and there was a fucking checkpoint. I just missed it somehow. Okay. God damn it, really? Oh my god, it's the same thing as before. Fuck. Alright, fuck it. I'll just have the helicopter pick me up. And I'll just go nearby. Here I was, thinking I could just fast travel everywhere, and then getting seen and getting sandstorms and getting searched for all fucking hurt me in the end. Jesus Christ. So, I'm assuming that what happens to all my previous vehicles is the same thing that happens to, Dick over here. That, like, he just sprouts a balloon and it gets flown away. Oh shit, collecting enough heroism through FOBs. I don't even know how I got that.
Boss, your heroic deeds appear to have earned the respect of other PFs. Now you'll be able to infiltrate rival PF's FOBs without having to worry about their nuclear deterrent. Go get one over on these guys who've escaped retaliation thanks to their nukes.
I don't want to. It just sounds like a pain in the ass, really. What the hell challenge did I get? Okay, a PF capability of 30,000. What the fuck did I get in a row? 10 vehicles. Okay. Ooh, fuel. Shit! Okay, I'm gonna wait until my best guys are coming back, and then I'll try to get more fuel. In the meantime, I might as well just fuck people over by cutting off supplies. Just the A guys, but not the A-plus guys. Directional mine. Those actually get really annoying. And then the other A guys. Alright. I'm also gonna wash up right now, because my character's a bit on the bloody side. Hopefully they won't have 3 cutscenes in a row. Oh my god, I just realized something. Damn it! I don't have the box! Shit, I was thinking, I was like, I could deliver myself to a point instead of using the helicopter. Oh my god, was I supposed to be doing that this whole time and not wasting money with the damn... by having it pick me up? Oh, Jesus. And to think I only figured that out now. The maroonery on display right here. Alright, so I guess it's time to keep doing these, which is, secure man on fire. Please select a landing. I could have gotten in so damn close. This one, I think, will actually make me susceptible to getting shot. This one is actually kind of safe. No, this is specifically a setup so that I don't get, so that I don't waste money. Let's see. I'll keep cages. And I'll put in the box so I can always redistribute myself. Also, the Phantom Cigar I found was a lot more helpful than I thought it would be, because a lot of times people take fucking forever to get anywhere. So the Phantom Cigar just makes everything a lot faster. Alright. Hold on, Quiet actually got a new outfit. Oh, I didn't get to develop it. Wait! I saw that there was something available for the renov that she has. Hold on. This is actually really funny that Flaming Buffalo, the hairstyle actually kind of makes me think they actually fit as a set. Holy crap. If only this had the shirtless option that Snake had. You could also have the balaclava, but I don't really like it aesthetically. I think it just looks weird. Like, even if it was with Snake, it would look strange. But maybe I just like my character's faces showing, in general. So Quiet, do you speak Spanish? I take that as a no. Alright, oh! I did get it! The Gray Vox! That's what she just got! By the way, Gray Vox, that's an amazing name they just came up with. So, actually, I want to see what's available. Because I thought there wasn't anything more, but... Oh, okay, no, everything available is for Walker gear. So, I got this now. I actually want to use that look, because I remember thinking when I was watching that cutscene, I was like, man, she looked awesome in this outfit. Okay, so hold on. What? Oh my god. Holy shit. That's actually fucking amazing that they have that. It's like... So this is her bandana. Salvaged from Lake Nicaragua and lovingly repaired. Low as occurrence of serious injury. Let's go with the parasite suit. I at least want to have it available. Even if I don't really think I'm going to use it that much. I think everything else I could buy here requires... Yeah, everything requires blueprints. Okay, oh, fuck. Yeah, sure.
Commencing platform construction.
Jesus, everything that doesn't use fuel. Okay, so... Quiet, scout this place out. I am not facing the right direction. Alright. So, I guess we're pretty close then. Okay, entering in here is really fucking tough. So hopefully I won't fuck it up immediately. Wow, okay. Let me guess which one it is. Is it the room that's perfectly lit at night? This room is by itself. This is where all the hospital equipment is. I'm surprised he's not here. Alright, I don't want to make Quiet just, like, shooting fodder for everyone in here. God damn it. Oh fuck, there's a window. Close the door.
Hands up.
Where are your friends?
Okay.
Spit it out.
I really hope that truck does not have that guy's body. God damn it, really? Fuck it, cover fire. Okay. Jesus! How did he not see me? Fucking hell. Yes, thank you, Quiet, for the distraction. Okay, I actually just need a place to hide at the moment. Okay. So, good, it doesn't look like anyone's actually after me. So I can re-stun this guy. Or I can hold this guy down. Jesus Christ. Decoys are fucking frightening. I should really switch to Snake now that I think about it. Ah, now I kind of wish I had still had my water gun. All right. Wait, the outpost might be captured now. Oh, almost. One last person. Oh, thanks. Guard post captured, isn't it? Where the hell is the man on fire? Is it that guy over there? Where the fuck is his body? God damn it. Okay, I gotta start, like...
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Alright, I'm just gonna start, like, flying people out who are A+.
Analysis
A++.
Analysis complete.
Uh-oh, shit. Wait, who the fuck spotted me?
Analysis complete.
And... there we go. Where the fuck is his body? Is it up there?
He's coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete.
These guys actually have really good stats. Fuck. God damn. That was
analysis
really close.
Complete.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where the hell is his body anyway? Do I have to interrogate everyone? It's at moments like this that I really miss my sonar punch.
Analysis complete.
See, now I'm seriously thinking that it actually was the fucking, the truck that, drove off. Or maybe it's like, his body is stashed in one of these ammunition cases. Alright, so once I check this tower, I'll have pretty much inspected every fucking corner of this place. If it's not here, then I'm not sure where it is. Yep. And I can't even call fucking Miller or Ocelot for advice. Well, let's check some of the external stuff. Okay. Huh. Oh, Jesus. So someone really important died there. All right, I'm just gonna put out some fucking traps. Fuck, where is Volgin? Did they fucking throw his body in the river? For some reason, my mouse went over the game footage, so I was having trouble looking there.
Analysis complete.
High ranker, but troublemaker. Okay, so does this truck have... No, it fucking doesn't. Whatever, I'll steal the truck anyway, because I just want it. Might be able to transport some good shit here. Jesus Christ! This side mission portion has taken longer than some of the regular missions I've had. Like, actually, well, that's not saying much, considering one mission actually lasted like 10 minutes. And I think the final time was actually 6 minutes. Huh. Is it somewhere more out in the open? Like, is it in these corners? Oh my god, I am the blindest motherfucker in the planet.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Good. He captured it alive.
I barely recognize you, Colonel. Skullface used your thirst for revenge against Big Boss, did he?
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We've received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid.
Oh, by the way, I actually... What the hell?
Development project.
I actually captured some of the Skull Unit members from just playing old missions, because now I can actually Fulton them out. Do they just do this, really? They take no damage, holy shit. And I'm assuming that this is the male ones and that's the female ones. Okay. And this, I'm assuming, would be some sort of medical treatment center. What the fuck? Oh! That actually kind of makes sense. Alright. So the gas mask emblem. Okay, so just accept all that. Alright. These are some weird languages I'm getting. Alright, now I just gotta double check and make sure I have no troublemakers. Oh, fuck, I do have troublemakers, goddamn. Alright, that's not too bad.
Staff dismissed.
Okay. Because those guys just get to be really annoying after a while. Fucking hell. How do I get out of here? Guys, I think you trapped me down here. I don't see a ladder. I mean, I can climb up with the tube, but that doesn't seem like it's the way out. Or the way that you're supposed to get out with. Oh, there's a ladder. Okay. Alright, so the decoys mission was successful. Is there a delivery point here? Oh, this is the one platform that does not have a delivery point. Lovely. I guess they don't want people coming out in boxes and shit. Still, I think it's not cool that we actually got to make some new use out of the quarantine platform. Oh shit, I got new rewards? Oh right, for the thing that just happened. Okay. So, what development stuff can I get?
Please specify a project.
Forykin? Oh! So it can be like Man on Fire's unicorn. That's neat.
Mission list updated.
Okay, so let's see the, So let's actually see what we can develop.
Please specify a project.
I want to actually see if there's cool stuff. So it doesn't look like much more cool stuff we can get. Like there is much cool stuff I can get. So I guess it's just develop the cool stuff that I actually use. Well, I guess I don't really use the rocket stuff. I actually used a version of the smoke grenade, the sleep grenade, and that was actually a lot better than I expected. Because they just pass out, assuming they don't see it coming. Alright, I'm just gonna... Yeah. Yeah, everything else needs blueprints. I'm assuming even the best new helicopter stuff does need blueprints. Yep, and an R&D level. Okay. Jesus, it's weird that someone's body is a key item. and that the fucking... Oh, found in the AI pod. It's the... So I guess that's what it is. Oh, I actually want to look through the uniform stuff I can develop. So, all that. All that. Development snoot, sneaking suit. Oh, I have the best sneaking suit. That's kind of neat, actually. I have the best battle dress. I don't have the best parasite suit, but there's something unknown I can get more. Oh! I can get even better sneaking suits. Never mind. So... And I need levels and not... Huh. So not blueprint. Blueprints are not my limiting factor here. Oh yeah, that was built into it. I forgot that that was part of it, that every time, like, you beat a boss, like, it's fucking, like, main... AI just flew out of the machines. I'm also gonna wash up right now, because my character's a bit on the bloody side. Hopefully they won't have three cutscenes in a row. Fucking hell, really? Who just leaves that guy unattended? Is he dead? What the hell? What the fuck is that?
Oh no, no, did you?
What the fuck? What the fuck? Seriously, a fucking surveillance network of fucking parasites? Jesus Christ. Well, he was burned alive the first time. So the idea that he's, like, dead from being burned... Well, no, he wasn't burned to death. He was crushed and then exploded. Is he gonna become alive again? Yep. How did he get a horsey? Hello. Put on the righted mask, boss! It'll stop him! Yo, holy shit! That is an awesome updated model of Volgin! Holy crap! Wait, what? So that was supposed to be the boss's horse? Wait, but didn't Strangelove have it? Wait, is this- does that mean that Strangelove sent this person after us? Guys, seal it up. Make sure Volgin doesn't get the fuck back up. Wait, he's burned again? Maybe it was all in his head. Well, then again, I'm sure, like, a ton of this is, like, hallucinations and shit.